How to fix file is too large for the destination file system error on Windows. 1. Split large files or use a larger USB disk. 2. Format your drive. 3. Change the file system by a convert /fsntfs command.